trivia game. Are you playing? If not, here's kind of what it is, okay? Here's what it is. Buenos dias and happy Thursday, everybody. You know, maybe you can see or maybe you can't see, I'm actually leaving the hospital, and it wasn't for me. My wife was just having a routine checkup done at her doctor's, and they just sent her over to get more medical labs done. So I came over here to hang with her for that duration of time. And it's times like this that you remember that there are lives that are more important than yours sometimes, and especially ones that you care so much about. You got to make sure that you're reciprocating love back and just showing somebody that you care about them. And I dropped everything today to go be with her, and sometimes that's not possible, and I get that, but just important to make sure, at the very least, to let the people you love know that you love them. All right, I'm headed home, and it's really nice evening out. It is, and everything's A-okay. Oh, and by the way, a little update on myself. I'm feeling pretty good myself today. I haven't had any bouts of any vertigo or symptoms of vertigo. So again, that was self-diagnosed yesterday, just some things that were just symptoms that I had. And so far so good today. And again, I'll continue to monitor. And for sure, if things flare up again, I have to get myself to the doctor. All right, now let's go home. All right, I am now home, and I wanted to talk a little bit about the phenomenon that is HQ. Are you playing the online app trivia game? Are you playing? If not, here's kind of what it is, okay? Here's what it is.
Dylan Francis takeover. The only thing that matters in the world right now is HQ Live.
So here's essentially the format. You get 10 questions right, you get one wrong, and you are out. If you get them all right, you get $1,000. And typically the prizes day after taking go up based on the carryover. The other night it was like $10,000. I didn't stand a chance. So again, you get one right, you move on to the next question. You get one wrong, you're out. In some cases, you're playing with over 400,000 people. They've been working out the lag. There's been a little lag here and there, but they're getting better at that. So here's how tonight went. The first few questions are kind of layups. They're simple questions. It's meant to ease you into the game. The first question was about botany and what it related itself to or whatever. I got this one right. Check it out.
Botany is the study of what? Music, interstellar life, plants. You tap plants, right? You didn't want to tap anything else. You pluck them, you smell them, you burn them. I love them. Plants, we got 387K moving on.
That's right, plants. Boom. Okay, the next one was almost just as easy. It asked which bird drinks both fresh water and salt water. I just used the whole elimination game here. Roadrunner, come on. Roadrunner's not out there drinking ocean water. And then the last one, I don't even remember what it was, but seagulls. Come on, you always see seagulls all over the place. Seagulls was the answer. Check it.
There's Q2. Which bird can drink both fresh water and seawater? Roadrunner, seagull, parakeet. Seagull. We tap that?
The next question, question three, talked about, you know, the words at the bottom of the kind of the information or news that you would see at the bottom of a television screen. What's that called? News ticker, of course. Check it.
Q3, what are the scrolling words found on the bottom of newscasts called? In-depth coverage, interviews, news ticker. We're tapping news ticker, right? We're tapping news ticker.
And then question four. Here's where they got me. What I needed is my Canadian friends to help me and hook me up with this answer. It referenced a Canadian singer by the name of somebody Zimmerman. I forgot. Here's kind of how it went down.
Let's go to Q4. Canadian musician Joel Zimmerman is better known by which stage name? by what stage name? Diplo, deadmau5, Avicii. The correct answer is deadmau5. deadmau5 is the correct answer. deadmau5. Oh my gosh. We got a lot of people coming down from this one.
Yeah, who knew? I said Diplo or Diplo, what? I still don't know. I still don't know. Anyways, that knocked me out. I was out of the game, and you know, it's fun. So if you don't have the app HQ, or maybe you don't have it in your country, I'm not sure if it's worldwide. I think it is. How many of you guys are actually playing? Anybody playing out there? It's fun. I think it comes on twice a day at lunchtime and then in the evening. Okay, short vlog. Talked a little bit earlier about loving your family. This is the perfect time, the holiday season, to really engage and reach out. And especially, I don't know if you have any time off during the holiday season. Your kids and children are usually off during this time. It's time to like spend more time together, give gratitude, thank every lucky star that you have, that you're breathing today. Every day is a good day to breathe. The one that we're in is the best day. So thanks so much for watching. I am blessed to have you as viewers. I appreciate you coming on and watching any seconds that you actually watch. I thank you. Thanks so much. Remember, always sprinkle a little bit of fun in your life. And when you're having that fun, remember to always keep it fun enough. We're gonna do this again tomorrow.